The question is, form a cubic polynomial whose zeros are 1, minus 1 and 2. Solution: we should find out cubic polynomial. So that's why the given roots are or zeros of a polynomial alpha, beta, gamma. Given alpha equal to 1, beta equal to minus 1, gamma equal to 2. Now, according to question, we should find out cubic polynomial. That means the cubic polynomial is x cube minus s x square plus s dash x plus p. This is our required cubic polynomial. So s is nothing but sum of the roots. So s equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma, sum of the roots, that is 1 minus 1 plus 2. So 1 minus 1 going to be cancelled. Final result is 2. S dash means product of the zeros taken 2 at a time. Sum of product of zeros taken 2 at a time. So alpha beta, beta gamma, gamma alpha, alpha beta, 1 into minus 1 going to be minus 1, beta gamma minus 1 into 2, minus 1 into 2 going to be minus 2, gamma delta 2 into 1 going to be 2 plus 2. So here minus 2 plus 2 going to be cancelled. Then the final result is minus 1. Now find out the value of p. P is nothing but alpha, beta, gamma. So 1 into minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 into 2 going to be minus 2. So required cubic polynomial is lambda times of x cube minus sx square plus s dash x plus p, where lambda is non-zero real number. That implies p of x equal to lambda times of x cube minus s. S is here 2. So 2 x square plus s dash. S dash here we get minus 1. So minus 1 times of x plus p. P here we get minus 2. Minus 2 equal to lambda times of x cube minus 2x square plus into minus minus x plus into minus minus 2. If lambda equal to 1, then p of x going to be x cube minus 2x square minus x minus 2. So this is our required cubic polynomial.